put our hands together and welcome Wilson.
So thank you, everyone. This is a very happy night. And because we are talking about some emotions, so let's start with some nice use of the words that bring you to the emotion. I have a few phrases that I would like to share with you. Is I think it is very sad. So I think this is more like Chinese thinking. I think you can hear I feel very sad instead of I think very sad. And also some good use will be the story you touch my heart. I really wish so that you can emphasize the sentence and your content. And the one sentence I reckon hasn't learned the lesson. So this kind of words and phrase will be a good use of English. And there's some improvement point for some on some tenses. I heard about and come back home in that context, but should be can. I write letter or should be I wrote letter. And also some very minor words that can be improved on, like I used to send her letters on ICQs, I mean in Harry's content. I think ICQ is really a message instead of a letter, so I cannot like visualize how you send a letter on ICQ. So you may consider the word message or some short letters or whatever. Letters give me a sense of things. It's more a formal way of communication. And also, I hear electrics can enhance, should be electronics or electronic device. So that's, you can pay more careful on those nouns. And one more thing is that for Albert, you just are a little bit like Shay case, so that when you're thinking about some words, you try to repeat the words. So I hear a few times on you and the. So this sometimes you can like